Alrighty, hey YouTube, how's it going? I'm back with another video, and today I have Lindy.
Hi!
She's going to be my guest today, and we're going to be using YOUNIQUE, that's what it's called?
YOUNIQUE?
We're going to be using YOUNIQUE products that she actually sells, so just wanted to try them out and give you guys a little bit of a taste of, I guess, what it looks like. So, we're going to go ahead and start. We're not going to be using all YOUNIQUE products, but for the most part, we're going to, I guess, try to use as many as we can.
And this is Mara's first time using YOUNIQUE products.
Yes.
Should tell me what she really thinks.
So I'm going to start out with the e.l.f. primer just to give a little bit of a base, because does YOUNIQUE sell primer?
We do, but my daughter has it in her makeup bag. It goes on nice and smooth and makes your skin soft, like most primers. Fills in your pores.
This is called e.l.f. Poreless Face Primer, and this is actually a pretty good face primer. I've never done your makeup before.
I know.
It's the first time.
It smells good.
Yeah, it does actually smell pretty good.
It smells clean.
I thought, the first time I used it, I thought it smelled like an essential oil.
Yeah, almost like an essential oil.
Alrighty, and so now we are going to go in with the YOUNIQUE Mineral Touch Foundation. This is a liquid foundation.
It's organza. You have to shake it up really well. It just mixes the minerals in, because it goes on like a powder almost.
I don't know how much
a little goes a long way, but that's good because
I usually that's really liquidy.
Mm-hmm.
It's not thick at all. Does this have like good coverage on
it? It has really good coverage, and I guess everyone loves about this is that, like a lot of other makeups that are out there that are a little pricey, it goes on and then it feels like a powder all day. It doesn't like cake up your pores, it goes on evenly. And it stays on all day. Like I could wear it for one of our shifts.
I hate wearing foundation to wear it.
I do too. You see me, I always have my eyelashes. Like it. YOUNIQUE and sell it for the skincare products, but my daughter is 15 and loves makeup, so.
Do they have a lot of skincare products?
Yeah, they do. They have our charcoal mask is my favorite. Mm-hmm. You put it on and it bubbles and it like, the bubbles clean out your pores.
I love those things. I've always wanted to try one.
Yep.
How much is it for the bubble mask?
$42.
Do you get like a decent amount?
You get a jar like this big and a little goes a long way with that too.
Yeah. So. Well, have to look into that a little bit later. So next we're going to be using this Mineral Touch Skin Perfecting Concealer, and this is in the shade, is that the shade right there, Velour?
Yep.
Okay. So this is a shade Velour.
That's my best friend.
You really should get a lid for this.
I know. That's probably an Emma's makeup bag as well. And again, a little goes a long way with this stuff too. But I use this and the 3D mascara like almost every day. I don't even put foundation on. Mm-hmm.
That's not very good when you're trying to advertise your products.
Well, because I work with kids all day or I'm at the diner and it melts off. Like, it doesn't melt off, but like I'm constantly wiping and wiping and wiping and wiping.
Yeah.
But I do know sometimes when I do put the makeup on, I'll come home and my face will still look good.
Don't worry, we'll edit that part out.
Thanks.
Just kidding, we're gonna keep it in. Alrighty, so now we're gonna use the YOUNIQUE concealer corrector, which I think is similar to like a finishing powder. I was trying to get Penny to do swapping makeup routines with me, and it would be so funny because her skin is so much darker
than
mine.
So darker.
When we did that video, like just seeing her foundation on my hand, like how different it was. It was so funny.
You have really light complexion.
Yeah,
so, like Emma.
But in the summertime, I usually get pretty tanned.
Mm-hmm.
Then it just goes away in the winter, so.
And our winters are like 500 years long.
Okay, so since she doesn't have any eye primer, I'm just gonna use the concealer for that. And sometimes concealer works better than eye primer anyways, so. Do they have an eye primer that they sell?
YOUNIQUE does have eye primer. I do like the makeup, the cover-ups, like the only thing besides that one I was telling you about that I really like that's on my face that'll stay there all day. Mm-hmm. And then like our face cleansing products I love. Mm-hmm. And that's, I started selling it because Emma likes makeup, but I needed to get those for her.
Do they have a broader selection of skincare or makeup?
Like, I think it's equal.
Equal.
Like, we have nighttime creams and exfoliating masks and clay masks and the charcoal masks and night cream, daily wash, uplifting serum, mm-hmm. eyelash serums.
So now we are gonna do some eyeshadow, and I think we're gonna be using these three colors right here.
We have five different palettes on YOUNIQUE, and they all are $42.
I'm actually gonna use one of my brushes.
They're really good pigmented.
They have really good pigment.
I'm a genius.
They're really good pigmented.
I'm a genius.
So I'm just gonna use one of my brushes because she doesn't have a blending brush here, but we're gonna use this one, and I'm gonna go in with the color Arrogant in her crease.
I am not arrogant.
Oh, you're gonna be brave and secretive too, so don't worry. I don't know how pigmented these are because I've never used them before, so maybe I'm pretty shocked too. Okay, yeah, wow, that is really pigmented. I'm gonna have to blend that out a lot. Are you trying to lick my hand? No! it actually blends out really nicely. Okay. So now I'm going to take the YOUNIQUE cream shadow brush, and I'm going to use this secretive color. And I am just going to put this all over her lid. And that's actually really nice and pigmented
. Like
a little goes a long way for
us,
right?
Mm-hmm.
Which is nice.
It lasts longer.
Yeah.
The average with the liquid foundation is like 5 to 6 drops on your brush or your like beauty ball. And it should
Beauty blender.
And it should go cover
beauty
your
ball.
Cover your whole face.
Oh, that's great. This is actually a really pretty color too, I like it. How much are these palettes?
$42. We have free shipping right now too.
Cool. So now that we have finished the eye makeup, we're gonna take this is hers, CoverGirl Intensify Me, is that what it is?
Yes.
Intensify Me eyeliner in Intense Black. And I'm kind of scared to use this tip.
I like the tip. I have the YOUNIQUE eyeliner that's smudge proof. Mm-hmm. Like you actually need like a makeup cloth to take it off.
Yeah.
But Emma has that.
Dang it, Lindy, I don't like that.
I like that. I don't know why.
Edit it out, so they'll just think that I did the highlighter in like 2 seconds.
Just gonna
clean up around it and...
All right.
I'm not touching it.
We're done with that. Alright, so just so you guys know, Mara is a beauty blogger, and I'm looking at her plethora of makeup here, and she has everything from e.l.f. to Urban Decay to Wet n Wild to, what is this stuff called again?
Tarte.
Which is like also $40-some a bottle, and that's why I wanted her to try some YOUNIQUE today.
Okay, so next we're gonna use the Sculpting Trio Contour Kit, and this has contour, I guess,
like
the concealer, and then this is the highlighter here. So it looks like this one is a cream, this is a powder, or is that one a cream too? No, that's a powder, and then this one is a cream highlighter as well. So we are going to take the contour brush, and I'm going to use this end of it, and we're just going to dip it in the contour and lightly contour her face.
It's gonna make my face look skinny.
Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead with the beauty blender and blend in the contour on her face.
I'm gonna invent a beauty ball.
A beauty ball. I dare you to name it that too.
I will. You can hold it in your hand like this and blend.
So we got you all contoured up. Now, we're gonna skip the middle one, but we're gonna use the highlighter. I'm just gonna put my finger for it.
Okay.
If you don't mind. This is actually a pretty dark highlight, but gotta get that upper lip highlight. So done with that. Next, I'm gonna move on to this blush palette by e.l.f. These are cream blushes. Which one would you like to use? I'll let you pick.
Well, I use that one a lot because I just feel like I have light face. Uh-huh.
And do you usually use this for blush? Okay. So we're just, is this a unique brush? Oh no, this is a Mary Kay brush.
I'm Miss Mara. You should see Mara's at like your and her other hand's over here like mm-hmm. She's a musician.
A musician. Then I'm gonna take, we're gonna go back to the eyeshadow palette and we're going to do brows. I'm gonna use a wax, eyebrow wax by e.l.f. I like to line my eyebrows and then I like to fill them in. Your hair is really bothering me.
They're sisters, not twins.
Put this on. So, to finish off the eyebrows, I'm going to be taking this color here, which is called Brave, and I'm just going to be setting my eyebrows with it, just very lightly. Uh-huh. Alrighty, so the last thing that we're going to use is this Unique Moodstruck Epic Mascara.
Which is my favorite.
Which Lindy says is her favorite.
So this mascara, it lifts and curls all at once, and it's a layer mascara. So you like put one layer on and then you wait a couple minutes or seconds and then you can do another layer depending on the thickness you want of your eyelashes.
Do you usually do it on the top and bottom?
If I'm not wearing eyeliner in the bottom, I'll do it on the bottom.
So this mascara, it's like really thickening and it's not clumpy, which is really nice. I like that. So last but not least, we'll put some finishing spray on your face so your makeup stays, so you'll probably want to close your eyes. And that's the final look, so we'll zoom up on your face.
Great.